my name is Heather Barnes. I graduated in 2001 from Ferris Dental Hygiene Program, and I work in Alma, Michigan for Alma Heritage Dentistry. I am a dental hygienist. I take x-rays, I see children, I see elderly people, I see anything and everybody. I chose dental hygiene because I like biology, I like sciences, and I also knew that it was a good job for me to have as a family down the road because I have three children, and being able to be home with my kids and also still work and be out in the workplace. My Ferris experience was great. It was very fun. It was a great program to get introduced with the public. It was just very well-rounded with the instructors, what they taught you, your clinical boards, everything you had to learn. I learned more on a faster pace getting a job outside of school because everything is technical in school. So they have great help at Ferris. I never felt lost there from anybody, the advisors or anybody. It was important to be involved in student organizations. Pi Delta Alpha was the professional sorority for dental hygiene at the time. And so I did some fundraiser events for them, and we did Children's Dental Health Month in a lot of the schools. And we could go to any of the nursing homes and help them with their care. So it was good to get out there and then have that be on your resume when you were looking for jobs. In this program, stick with it. It's not a cakewalk, but it's well worth it in the end. There is light at the end of the tunnel. I have a lot of favorite Ferris memories. Homecoming was a very good time. I also like to attend the alumni events that are still going on for me, even though it's been 17 years later. Mackinac Island, for sure, is one of my favorites, and I am planning on attending the Tigers baseball game this year. They're super fun. I meet other people that I would have never met, not even in my program. So it's a great time. Bulldog for life. Once a bulldog, always a bulldog.